thought I'd ping you on blah. This place is jumping. Seriously, there's some major personalities in Ventura tonight, so keep your eyes open when you arrive. But this place is kind of hard to find on purpose, you know what I mean? So I've fired you a link, so check your map. Okay, see you there.
Smooth, man. That's good. There's some real people in here tonight. Come on, I'll take you to meet my guys. Come on.
Ah, look what the cat dragged in.
Who's Bambi?
This Bambi just busted a 500-foot drift right through the I-5 intersection over Turner, man. Oh, for the skid row, you know what I'm saying?
Must have been something. Haven't seen Spike this hype since, well, he's always this hype.
That's why you love me.
Robin, good luck trying to keep up.
Trust me, bae, he'll do just fine. Matter of fact, I'm taking him to meet Travis right now. Maybe shift one of those rides taking up all our space. Come on, man. Sup, Ames?
Sup.
That's Amy. Isn't she lovely?
Ooh, love you too, bae.
Travis!
Yo.
Someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah? Tell me why.
You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Well, you seem to have caught the eye of Speed Racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. Stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you.
Yo!
Welcome to the clan, brother. Trading up.
Yeah.
She's nice, right?
Come on, Ames. I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's purring like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got guys with no trust fund paying full price for this, so.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
Wait. There.
Wow, I feel so much better now.
I'm good for it, you know that.
I mean, your dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket was like 1,200 bucks.
Exactly, man.
Oil, man. Don't matter if you're the best damn driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
Forgot to tell you, I heard some weirdness coming from your ride earlier. Or maybe it was Spike. Yeah, maybe it was Spike. Whatever. I'm at the garage. Come by. You can set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay, later, amigo.
I can hear you creeping out there. Yeah, touch my playlist and die. Oh, hey. Travis mentioned you worked a couple cars yourself, so that's cool. Okay, One house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that cloud, man! This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out, maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides, so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know? Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa, starting to sound like Travis. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Oh, and put the tools back. Cool. Later, man.
Nothing royal about this place, but whatever, right? Who am I? Besides the champ. Get over here. Let's do a run before 5-0 shows up. Peace.
This thing up with a friend of Travis who builds hot rods. They're now available to purchase and race. Great times ahead, my friend. We've got this great way to race together called Speed List. There are a handful of great events lined up in a row to show who's boss. Try them, if you dare. Maybe I have gone crazy, or just about to. I'm sorry. Rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better show.
Something after all, huh? Yo, head over to the Longhorn on Franklin Terrace. We're chilling there, man. Later.